and get you already. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Can you talk about your like awareness of the crowd? Have you always been like this? Like, you pump up the crowd so much after everything. Have you been like that with a little level five?
I think when I was competing, I didn't really have much of a crowd, but I thought, it's Liverpool, it's my home country, and I just want them to have the best experience and for me to have a great experience as well. So I thought I'll just get the crowd involved and just show them like my appreciation, I think, and just like get them involved and just be like, yeah, I can hear you. Keep going, keep cheering. So yeah.
When Kinsella was upset after she saw what her final placement would be, it seemed like you kind of gave up celebrating and went over to her. What did you say to her?
I just said that I'm so, so proud of her, no matter what. She did amazing in the all around, and just like, she's a true inspiration, and she's just an incredible gymnast.
You're the first British woman, obviously, to win an all around medal at the World Championships. How does that feel?
I'm just so speechless, and can't believe I've made history once again, and I just want to make my country proud.
Did you ever, you know, think this was a possibility?
I think when I was younger, like, I think every little girl's dream is to obviously do a World Championships and get a medal one day, but I never thought it would be a possibility of mine. But I guess if you do the hard work and keep pushing, no matter what happens, you just keep believing and anything's possible.
How does that dream sort of live up to the reality of today?
It is a reality now, so I'm just so proud and just, I don't know what to say, really.
So sometimes we ask people, now that you've had this like dream come true and you've made history again, is there anything you want to happen? Like, would you like a private plane to arrive at your house? Like, be in a Beyonce video? Sometimes they come true, so think about it.
Yeah, but I don't really think of a lot of things. I'm just try to be very humble and just be very subtle. So I don't like to think big. I just take each step as it comes and not try to think too much of ahead, and just enjoy the moments that I'm in now.
That's definitely working for you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Thank you.
Thanks for stopping.
Yeah. That's what you say, money, money, money.